The first room Namron danced in was a school gym in Cricklewood, in Cricklewood. And all the time over the years, he could smell it. It smelled like a custard. He pulled his hamstring years ago, and he says he never did the splits again after that. Namron was recently awarded an OBE for 53 years in dance, and his inspirational work with young black dancers.